music first, right?
Sailor boys, and listen to my song. It's off a creek that was played on me, and it won't detain you long. I came home from sea the other day, a girl I chanced to meet, and she sassed me up along with her to dance in Patrick Street. Says I, my pretty fair mate, I cannot dance too well. Besides, I'm bound for Newington, my pittance they do well. I've been to sea these past few years, I've saved up £50, and my parents are expecting me tonight in Newington. Since you cannot dance too well, then you can have a treat. You can have a glass of brandy and something nice to eat. At 9 o'clock this evening, I'll leave you to your train. And don't forget to call on me when you come back again. Oh, she seemed to be so friendly, I went and hired a cab. We both went down to Patrick Street, and upon arrival there, the people on the other side, I thought I heard them say, he surely need a jaunting car before he gets away. We hadn't long been in the room when whiskey it came in, and when everyone had the fill, the dancing did begin. Me and me love, we danced around all to a merry tune, while the other couples did the double shuffle round the room. When dancing was over, for bed we did prepare, and after that I fell asleep, the truth I will declare. When I awoke, me £50, me clothes and all had fled, and there was I, myself alone, stark naked, lying in bed.
Let the police call.
In gazing all around me, nothing could I spy but a woman's skirt and jumper at the foot of the bed did lie. I pulled me hair, I wrung me hands, saying, oh, what will I do? It's fare thee well, sweet Newrytown, I'm sure I'll never see you. When darkness was come again, and daylight was away, I put on the skirt and jumper, and I set off for the quay. And when I stepped on board the ship, the sailors all did say, Jack has grown much prettier since last she went away. Well, is this the new spring fashion you went to buy on shore? And where's the shop that sells it? Do you think they might have more? The captain said, no, Jack, I thought you were for Newrytown, and you might have bought a better suit than that for £50. I might have bought a better suit if I had had the chance. I looked at girl in the high street and she's asked me to a dance. I danced my own destruction and I've done it so complete, and I vow I'll never go back again and dance in Patrick Street. Come all you young sailor boys, a warning take by me, always keep good company when you go on a spree. Be sure to clear of Patrick Street, or else you'll rue the day. In a woman's skirt and jumper, they'll send you back to sea.